compromised. We called in the chopper. Moving, Big Bear. Go, go, go! Go! Get him out of here!
Am I right in thinking Mr. Duggan is being evacuated in a helicopter? It would be very bad for all of us if he got away. Particularly you, if you want to get paid. Take that how you will. Isn't it? Don't say anything. I don't want to know. But I know. Dear Lord, I'm an accessory to murder. Multiple murders. Well done, me. Yay. Okay. Come back to the casino so we can dot the I's and cross the T's on this deal, okay?
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. But that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
give him your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, that's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.